Now, first, it gives me a great honor to call Darren Zam from Malaysia, the Iron Lady of IDC Global, I would say.
Hello, hello. Good evening, everyone. Okay, I'm Darren Zam. It's nice to meet everyone here in the international Zoom, yeah, because we don't know each other here, but it's my pleasure to meet you here. First and foremost, of course, I would like to thank my brother, Ratna, okay, who invited me to this business. Because someone I have known for a few years, this opportunity knocks on my door and then I just grab it, okay? I just grab it. And we talk procrastination. Because sometimes when people ask you to join something, you always procrastinate, right? But this time when Ratna invited me, I just say, okay, yeah? So here I'm today leading the group for Malaysia. I'm surprised, I'm shocked with the numbers that I have today, yeah? Well, it's not easy to start the business when you're all alone, nobody to turn to, okay? When we are at the top, especially like me as a lady, an old lady, a 70 years old lady, okay? Okay, what makes me so happy was when I met Albert. Albert, I met him in the Zoom, someone I've known for years, okay? With a health company when I was a speaker there. I met many good friends being a speaker actually. I'm a health speaker. So I've met Azim, I've met Vamsi, it's all in this team, I guess, yeah? In Malaysia. So we keep in touch, we keep in contact, yeah? Glad to know they are all in the team. I tell you, I'm so proud of you guys, yeah? I know I'm at the right place at the right time. Lockdown doesn't stop me to do this business. Because in Malaysia, we're having a lockdown now, extended for another 2 weeks, okay? And this makes me busy at home. Makes me busy at home, okay? Me and my buddy, Anna, I think she's here today, will be on our roadshow. If there is no lockdown, we are on the road already, yeah? We are the type of ladies who cannot stay home. We go on roadshows and do all the seminars and opportunity meetings, you know. So we hope after these 2 weeks of extension, we would be able to be on the road again. Yeah, I'm sure with a good team support, we will fly. I always believe I will fly. Those who have attended my seminars or my OPP, that it's always my last song. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. So well, once again, I would like to thank my team, my teammates, yeah, in Malaysia, who worked so hard to make it happen. Although we can, especially here, my teammate like Ratna, Vamsi, Azim, and of course my dear brother Albert. Although it is a we cannot see each other face to face, but we know each other better, yeah? And to Ratna and the rest of the crew, say the crew, right? Let's pray for the best and make ITC number one in the world, yeah? Thank you for remembering me, and once again, let's fly to the moon together. Be positive, no procrastination, just go for it, yeah? So guys, it doesn't matter what age you are, what you are, what level you are, we are all the same, yeah? I know that I'm the oldest in my group in Malaysia, but to me, I tell them, please call me auntie, or you please call me kaka, a sister, because my eldest boy is already 48 years old. I still call him a boy, yeah? So the thing is, in business, what you want is your self-confidence. You ask yourself, will you do it? Or do you want to do it? Or you're still waiting to do it? Don't be a CCTV all the time. You register yourself for free and then you become CCTV. That's not worth it. If you register for free, then move on. Get other people to come in. Yeah? Don't just stay there and observe and the wait and see attitude. Then you will lose everything. Please guys, to all of you from all the a part of the world, yeah? Let's do it in a proper way. Make sure that there's no CCTV. They want to come in for free, work for it. Don't just stay there for nothing. Don't make the room full, yeah, for registration when they are not activating themselves. Okay, I will not take so much of your time because I know time is very limited here. And thank you very much and good evening to all of you. Bye-bye.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly.